There are many reasons to choose a motorcycle as your form of transport. Whether you ride to save a few dollars, to make parking easier, or for the feel of the open road, it's important to be aware of the risks of riding a motorcycle. Despite what you do, or how good a rider you are, things can still go wrong. In an emergency, normal brakes can lock, reducing the bike's stability and increasing the risk of crashing. Anti-lock braking system technology may help prevent this problem. So how does motorcycle ABS work? During an emergency braking situation, the wheels can lock up, causing the motorcycle to skid or slide out from under it. A bike with ABS has electronic sensors to detect lockup before it occurs. When the rider applies the brakes, ABS can then apply just the right amount of brake pressure to maximise braking performance. This helps the bike slow down without losing traction, reducing skidding and stopping distance. Here are two scenarios where ABS can reduce the risk of injury. As a rider, you would know that car drivers may not always look for motorcyclists, and vehicles can suddenly turn in front of you from a side street. Even though this is not the rider's fault, the rider will have to deal with the consequences. If your motorcycle is not equipped with ABS and you brake suddenly, the wheels may lock up, causing the bike to skid. In wet weather, when traction is poor, stopping safely is even more difficult. ABS can help by preventing the wheels from locking up, significantly reducing stopping distance. As this comparison shows, an average rider on a motorcycle without ABS, travelling at a starting speed of 80 kilometres per hour, will take 30 metres to come to a complete stop. The same motorcycle with ABS, under the same on-road conditions, has a stopping distance up to 3 metres shorter. Another scenario is when an oncoming vehicle suddenly turns right in front of you at an intersection. This also is not the rider's fault, but in order to avoid a collision, you may have to slow down while attempting to swerve around the oncoming vehicle. This comparison shows the difference ABS can make. ABS is useful for all riders, not just beginners. The technology is beneficial in most on-road situations and is now available on many new models. If you're in the market for a motorcycle, choose one with ABS. It'll help you stay safe and stay on the road.